So, have a good time hanging out with the kiddies?
How'd you get that?
I think that kid's outgrown such a childish toy. If you ask my opinion. just like I've outgrown my need for you.
You freak!
Done it. He's finally finished. Ben, Tara, you can rest easy.
Too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
Are you all right? What happened?
I'm fine.
Oh no! Look at Ven's treasure!
It's okay, Peter. Whatever it is that binds us together isn't gonna break so easily. And that's our real treasure. I think Ventus knew that. That's why he left this behind.
You must really be close. And that's something pretty special. You? And Ventus and Tara, was it? One day, you should all come back.
I'd like that. Tara, Ven, I hope we're ready for the storm that's coming.
Hey, wait up!
Too slow, Sora. See you at the finish line.
One more time! You just got lucky! Mm-hmm. Huh? Huh?
This boy looks so sincere, just like Terra. And this one, he's a spitting image of Ven. One of you might be special enough. Hey, you two mind telling me your names?
I'm Sora.
And you?
Riku.
Someone has already passed this boy the power. Was it Terra? Sora, do you like Riku?
Of course I like him. He's my best friend.
Good. So then if something happens and Riku is about to get lost, or say he starts wandering down a dark path alone, you make sure to stay with him and keep him safe. That's your job, Sora. And I'm counting on you to do it, okay? One Keyblade is enough for any friendship. I learned it the hard way. I wouldn't wish our lives on those children. Terra, please tell me, what's to become of us? Is that Mickey? How'd this happen?
Oh, Master Yen, Sid.
Don't worry, I'll take you back to him.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hips! Hips! Hips!